What's happening, guys? We are back with Final Fantasy VII Remake. Let's go. There's no need to explain anything. We all know what this is. Nice! What are these Moogle medals for, I wonder? Inventory? Not there. A popular item among collectors. I eventually will find out what that's for. Hey, open this up a little further, please. Alright, I can see, I can plainly see there was nothing at the end, but I had to go over there anyway. Just because, you know. Well, I don't know. I don't know why. He's in here.
Oh, here he is!
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course.
What?
All set?
Ready to take
a light machine gun
and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly!
What's this? A public service announcement?
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Whoa. The new music is so good. I love the old music, but this I like more. Sense your magic. Let's see. Before we use it, I'm going to need to get extra material slot on there. And, yep, here it is. Magic attack power I want. Physical reduction, attack damage, buff duration. Then we will do get you some more HP. There we go. Wait. Oh, the Gatling gun has more. Well, that's fine. Lifesaver. Restoring an ally's HP one time only during activation. Yep, Barret's the magic. He's the support character. He's definitely gonna be.
I'm not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Fine. I'll go less. Oh, careful, Tifa. No, let me back up.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
I wanna fall in that tube.
Hey, check it out. They sick this big boy on us? We'd be screwed 6 ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
That's Airbuster right there. Oh, fuck yeah. That again. God, it looks so good. Looks so good.
Where is everybody?
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out, is my guess.
Quick and clean.
Roger.
I got your number. Not bad.
Can't use it. Come on, Tifa, where'd you go?
Almost there.
Oh.
The smell. It takes me back.
Think you can stop it?
those things!
Damn it! Interior improvements. Let's just suck down some regular potions.
Chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Hey, Soldier Boy.
Tifa.
What?
Oh, man.
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
All right. Can I go through here, though? No. No, I cannot.
Huh?
What the?
Oh.
Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Oh shit. Oh.
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The big boy.
Oh, shit.
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Air Buster, your executioner.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Oh, shit.
But quietly,
shock troopers.
Into Shinra's hands.
Yeah, and their bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
So we're screwed.
And bring them to the command center.
No, hell no! Listen, they want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's get them on. Let's take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay.
Them to the command center.
I'm sold.
I agree. I'm with it, Barrett.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
So now I can go this way. Perfect. This is what I wanted.
All security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and
you
bring them
man.
To the command
Get
center
these
immediately.
The
I repeat.
ASAP.
Subdue
it's ready,
the insurgents
sir.
And bring them to
component
the command
outbound.
Center right
V8.
Now.
Copy, V8.
Intruders!
Take them out!
I'd like to see you try.
That's that.
All clear. Now let's see what these bastards were up to.
Barrett, Cloud, over here.
Hey, get over here.
Oh, fine. Never gonna do what I want to do.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about?
Oops. Well, I don't know. I was trying to look at it earlier and you said no, get over here.
Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
You really that impatient, Cloud?
Hey, don't go off on your own.
Let's not leave before we're done, huh? We shouldn't rush this, Cloud. Really. You really that impatient, Cloud?
Yes, Tifa. Not really, but... Oh.
You find it?
Yeah.
You did.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
An airbuster will reduce the number of items it has at its disposal. While it does not directly affect the airbuster's technical performance, going through the discard items will give you probably a much needed boost in the fight. Oh!
VII unit flagged for disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find out.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
Well, I want this item. Where does it go, though? Well, it doesn't come out here. I can tell that. I thought I was gonna get an item out of the deal.
Diverting M unit to disposal room.
You think they're watching us?
Yeah.
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
You're on your own.
That's fine by me!
Enough. Time to celebrate.
Sure there is.
I agree. There is. Is this sucking out Mako or what?
Component outbound for B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Surprise, bitches.
Intruders! Seize them!
Let's do this.
Negative B7. Airbus is better than player.
Deal with you ourselves!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
What is this? Oh, lightning. Okay. Any key cards, you dweebs. And here's one.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
Oh, okay, let's see.
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Ooh. That might be one I want to get rid of. Let's see what this one does, though.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
I'm fine with that. Let's get rid of the stunning deal. Oops.
AI programming cores help it move faster, right? Divert it or not.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing. So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
I agree.
If we get that far.
I totally agree, Barrett.
Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV. I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
Here we go.
What's up, nerds?
Heads up! We got company! Take a get out!
We can't afford any more delays! We need to keep those components coming! Do whatever it takes!
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Hell is this?
M-Unit. Another type of enhancement.
Your call if you want to nix it.
Well,
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Yes.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Yeah, that'll do.
All right.
I tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy.
Mm-hmm.
How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Aw, man. I would love to have a dance with her. Took this chest. Sonic Strikers. Well, they're not nearly as strong, so I'll leave it for now. We'll check them out later. Well, you know what? Let me go ahead and just check them out now. Ooh, yeah, this one's got another upgrade. Attack power, speed, ice damage, lightning damage, wind damage, buff duration. These would be really good for, I'm going to leave it for now, doing an elemental type setup, which I may do since that favors it for sure. I may just do it. Damn right I am, bitches.
Pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of...
Four consoles. And never enough key cards.
Okay, what's the fourth one, I wonder? Well, let's see. Well, this
That's
is M.
That's the M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision.
Ooh, two key cards. So that's an M unit. This is the bomber shell. That's the processing unit. And this is a processing unit.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Programming core flag for disposal.
Alright.
Heidegger's not gonna like that.
You know, I think I'll do both programming cores. Get rid of every one of these suckers.
Programming core flat for disposal.
That should slow them down some.
Think
we've
done
enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show.
Zero programming cores. Three bomber shells and two M units.
We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Okay. Let's go.
Never in doubt.
Whew. Man, those shock troopers are a real pain in the ass.
Say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
All right.
Status report. We're short on AI crews, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airburst?
I want to find where the disposed parts go. I want them.
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time. Should work in our favor.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
That's true.
Huh? No way up.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Hear that?
Oh, shit. An arm knocks it down, making it more susceptible to staggering. Oh. Ether, okay.
Big boy's going to an execution, all right. We're gonna put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win.
Yeah. Easy.
Don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
They're becoming friends.
locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
The three-button press.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Ooh.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Left and right, respectively, a Tifa signal. Push L and R in the direction shown on the display.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
Oh no.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Oh! First try!
Disengage.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing. Right on the money.
Yeah.
You didn't even give her a high five, you prick.
What joke got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's
try. Oh, God. Okay.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1. Move yours the same way as mine.
Oh, God. Okay.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security. Disengage.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security.
Yes.
Disengaged.
Wow. Think we've got this?
Hell yeah. Bring it.
I see the arrows on the screens now. I didn't notice
it
the first time.
Than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Your
what?
Timing is all wrong, man.
Fuck.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level
security. Yes.
Disengage.
No way. You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Yes.
Delta level security. Disengaged.
And we're
disposal
in.
Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, Shinra. Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
Oh, a trophy. Oh, what we got? Another magic. Oh wait, no, that's Magicka. Ooh. Okay. That one's 185. You lose some MP, but your magic will go up, and I want this better.
They say a job well done is on your wolf. I say take everything that ain't nailed down.
I should have four of these. And then this was the M box. Okay, which gives items. That's kind of what I was thinking. That's why I didn't get rid of them. What are these AI program cores, though? Oh, no. Nope. Is that just... Oh, can be sold for a large profit. Oh, so I just sell them. Ah, dang it. I bet if I would have got rid of the bombs, I could have had a... like a usable item. Oh, well. That's fine. Ooh, good. Vending machine. Oh, another movable metal. Mega potion. And that's pretty good, but I don't know. If I need one later, I can always buy it. I don't think I need it now. Okay, and my apologies, but I really, really need to use the bathroom. Okay. I have returned. Let's go. Yeah.
All right. Time to go.
President himself.
Oh, the eyes of one who has bathed in Mako, which would make you
soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without a hand.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences.
What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say, but... for whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate.
Oh shit.
When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event.
Oh fuck. It's in your boys.
The eco-extremist group Avalanche. Derek, you can fire with Wukai and Midgar. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
You look so fucking badass.
I'm sick of all of this.
It's just not the blood. But I failed to hold you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Okay, here we go.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
As good as I'll ever be.
Thunder, of course, I don't have it on. Oh, dang it.
No escape.
Oh.
You see but a fraction of this machine's true capabilities. That buster ready to fire. Now show me how fast you can run.
Damn that thing.
We need to come up with a plan.
No way.
Shit. This is epic.
Damn, all those drones. Kind of your thinking, man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, all right?
Try this.
Give me your best shot.
gentlemen. Captain, you brought this torment upon yourselves by a poke.
Okay.
And I'm back to the ground.
It's coming.
The Tactoster is ready to be deployed.
Let me show you how it's done.
Yeah. Light him up.
All come set. On.
About damn time.
How did I know? To hear your friends cry out in anger.
Let me handle this. You're up.
Let's do this.
Come on.
Don't give up.
This thing's done.
I have toyed with you three for long enough.
Time to burn.
Now I shall watch you fly.
Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn. Damn it. Bring in the heat.
Now,
right.
You're
give
up.
All you've got.
My turn. All right.
It's almost over. Ah. The grand finale. You'll wear that ring.
Get him.
He almost got this. Come on, guys.
Bring it on.
Let your fucking made up. Come on.
Oh, shit. Okay.
You got some fight left in you.
Shake it off.
Oh.
Need to heal up.
That was fucking awesome.
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
That was so awesome. That was great. Loved it.
Hey, buddy. You okay?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you? Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. And just when I had finished tending the flowers here, gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.
Hey, Matt. We're not in any hurry.
Oh. This is just too good.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in.
Fuck.
Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
No.
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? No. Huh. Don't want
it. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
Oh man, I actually gonna fight Reno right now?
It's over.
Hey, little help in your guys?
Yeah. Get ready.
Wow.
That's that. Good old what's his face? Nothing new. Hate doing cleanup, bot. I'm damn good at it. Come here, sweetheart. Okay. Pay attention.
There we go.
Well, okay then. What's up?
Man.
Well, lucky for you, tough guy. Submit professional. Figured this dance of ours could use a spark. And she didn't see that.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Still in it. Here we go.
Oh, I can break these things.
Come on.
boy.
Hey, what's up in the flowers?
Try me. Heads up.
Ooh, there we go. Whew. Interesting, that was a lot different. I like it. Like a lot.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to.
Clown! No!
Sir! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
I want in here, though.
Huh?
I see a yellow materia.
What do they want?
All these Dementors. Have to come back later.
Could be a trap.
Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
They saved me.
Come on.
Interesting. Talisman. Nice. Will you guys just let me through over here? I really, really want that materia. Nope. No, they won't. I don't think I get to do the barrel knocking scene anymore. Dang it. I don't see any barrels. Yeah, I can't go that way.
I'll go first. Drop that.
Or we could not. Let's drop the wrong one.
Can't leave now. She needs help. Okay.
What's the hold up? I can't get to her.
Oh. Dang it, do I have to do this one? don't think I do.
Run!
Hey!
Stop her! Over there!
Cloud! Over here!
Quit shooting me, nerds!
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
Let's go.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Leave them be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Package of smelling salts. Perfect. My favorite thing to smell is salt.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah. Think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go.
Well, okay. All right, fine.
Okay, up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
This is just too beautiful. Music.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks. Before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Don't just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
No one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Cloud! Cloud!
This is just too nostalgic. This is just amazing. And the music is so perfect. The visuals. Aerith is there where she belongs. This is perfect.
Unexpected? Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater.
I wonder why the helicopter's in the air over there, just sitting still. It's impressive. Like, I can hardly even talk right now. This is just too much to handle, almost.
Time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate, you're gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Oh. This is incredible. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here. We have reached ground level and ready to move on. With that there, I'll see you guys in the next one.